canine in Woodbridge, Virginia. I'm here with Echo. Echo is our latest two-week boarding train. He's about a two-year-old Weimaraner. His owners brought him in for a couple of reasons. He's a huge counter surfer. He has slight dog aggression. He's okay with some, and he reacts to others. And he's nipped about four people so far. So over the next 2 weeks, we're going to tighten all that up and really work on his obedience and socialize him as much as we can. So stay tuned over the next 2 weeks, and we'll show you his progress. But first, let me show you if he has any baseline obedience. So Echo, come. Come. Echo, sit. Sit. Echo, sit. Echo.
Thank you. Good boy!
Forward to going home with him and working some more.